I'm taping this time.
We're coffee.
Dance monkey, dance.
I wasn't going to turn on the camera. I was going to be...
But I did it.
She did it.
Because I'm an attention...
We're like really catching up now.
I asked for the same drink.
Yeah, she saw what I ordered and then...
It's Ryan's size and Adam's size.
Then I made her get syrup and less coffee and smaller because I was like, there's no way she actually wants what I have.
Because Ryan I have disgusting is normal coffee. With coffee. I am like this.
Debbie girl, count for Christ's sake.
Hello? We're gonna watch you cross the street. Oh, come on. Here she comes. Kira, live and in person.
Hi!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good,
everyone.
Hi!
It's Billy Elliot time. Well, first it's West Side Chef time.
What?
We're gonna get us some sesame chicken.
I know, I'm really excited
best.
For it.
It's the best in the world. West Side Chef, here we go. This is almost.
I'm not even looking my best right now.
West Side Chef is.
I just had work all day. Like,
I thought you were saying, I just had work done. I just had work done.
Just had the lift.
Solidarity forever. Solidarity, solidarity. Solidarity forever. And one for all, solidarity forever.
Girls,
to
The show has been canceled.
This is offensive. It really is offensive. Inappropriate.
I'm in shock.
I know. I'm sorry. This is the crowd reaction. Get the crowd reaction. People are pissed.
Here they come. People are storming out.
Storming out. People are pissed.
How do you feel right now?
Really sad. Really sad.
It's really upsetting. How long ago did you buy your tickets?
Like 2 weeks ago. But I've been waiting for 3 years.
Yeah, me too. I leave town tomorrow.
Yeah, my parents do too.
Shocking. Shocking. Shock.
People have no idea that that's a camera. They're just looking at you, yeah, talking really. To yourself.
Why is he talking
like,
to that
why
plot?
Is he talking to a freaking black piece of meat?
Shaking their heads in disgust.
Riot.
In disgust.
Riot.
Riots. Let's protest outside.
Solidarity,
hell no.
Solidarity.
Hell no.
Solidarity forever. That's one of the songs from the show you're not seeing. Solidarity, solidarity. Solidarity forever. That's one of the songs you would have heard tonight.
That's right. It's fabulous.
Oh.
Oh my God. I've seen it twice.
You have?
I saw it in London and I saw it in Australia.
We haven't seen it at once.
Oh. If you like
to. Isn't it a travesty?
You cannot even imagine. You cannot even imagine how fabulous. It's my favorite.
I leave town tomorrow.
He leaves tomorrow to go back to LA. We were going to see it tonight for the first time. It's devastating.
Devastating and scandalous. All right, I'm going to try to call Grady.
Devastating, but the best. The absolute best. You should cry your eyes out.
Rub it in. Okay.
I'll see you later, human.
All right, girls, try to concentrate. We'll do some Subaru Sues. On 5, 6, 7.
So this is Grady. Say hi to everyone on the show.
Hello.
This is, if you don't know, this is Autumn's boyfriend, who also just so happens to be in Billy Elliot, which we can't go into detail because he is under contract. And it's kind of like Disney. You can't talk about things. But the show's been canceled tonight.
Ryan.
For technical difficulties.
I'm really sick.
Yeah.
You couldn't go on.
They couldn't go on without me.
Yeah. But it's so, like, I'm so upset. Like, I leave tomorrow. I won't see you. I think you might run. I just have a feeling. I have a feeling you might run for a little while. I know ticket sales are low now, but I think they're really going to pick up.
I think they'll pick up once you open.
Yeah.
But
this is crazy.
I know. It sucks.
And now they're going to make you rehearse.
Yeah, which sucks even more.
You don't even get a new
app? No.
Well, at least you don't have to pay more.
You know, I waited to get my wig on because I knew something was going on. I was like,
Autumn told me about your wig.
I'm gonna wear it.
Is it complete? Describe the wig.
It's a big old, it's a mullet. Just with bangs. Brown and curly and just a mess. It's a mess.
Autumn and I had a really good coffee today. We were able to actually, like, catch up and hang out without it being
nice.
You don't get that.
No, sorry.
You've never.
That's fine.
Grady was also in South Pacific before he came into Billy Elliot. With my boy Matty Morrison.
Oh yeah.
Love to death.
Yeah. It's great.
Yeah. So you're like hit after hit.
Well, besides the first one.
What was the first one?
The Queen.
Oh right.
No, I love it. No, it just didn't do well here.
It just didn't.
You know, it was great. It employed me for a year. Yeah. And I had a great time doing it. It was my first one, so it's always special.
Yeah.
But it wasn't
great,
so
is
well.
It wasn't like I know a couple. I know a couple of people who, like John. Incarnations of that show, that's always like, it's a really fun show to do.
Yeah.
Even if it's not that long
to see
it.
Yeah. It's
fun. Yeah,
it was.
With this one, that's
fun. It is.
Are you in the Solidarity number?
Yeah.
It's great. I just, as we were going through, as people were marching out, just now, like, in the theater, I was seeing Solidarity.
Nice. It's a great changes.
Yeah.
Great stuff.
I know, that's what Autumn was talking about.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, alright, well, you're gonna get to work on it.
Yeah. Sorry.
Good luck with your rehearsal.
Thank you.
We'll go watch something else.
Sorry.
It's not your fault.
I know.
Maybe I should push back my flight and go to the Matthew.
How are you?
I can't get a ticket.
Well, I can't guarantee you that we should.
It's dramatic.
It is. It's very dramatic. It's been more dramatic than people falling down.
Yeah, that's true.
We just show up. Do what you tell us.
We're just here for the view.
Exactly.
Go enjoy the math.
All right.
It's probably crazy.
All right.
Bye.